your health headlines, the majority of people with depression don't get the minimal amount of treatment needed for their condition. Harvard researchers reviewed data from 50,000 people in 21 countries. Only 1 in 5 with depression received adequate treatment in high-income countries. But in the poorest nations, only 1 in 27 people were getting suitable care. Depression is the leading cause of disability worldwide.